Hey, it's Pike. Welcome back to Valheim. We're probably gonna quickly go back into just time lapsing, going through most of this. But I might try and rest if I can. Seems like it might be getting lighter, it might be day now. So that'll be good, at least. Yeah, we'll probably quickly get into the time lapsing again, get through most, if not all, of this, I'm thinking. And then we'll head back, and depending on how long that takes. I'm thinking about trying to smelt most, if not all, like depending on how much I can fill up in this with a cart. Trying to basically run that and fix the house a bit, because I really wasn't liking the roof. I'll do a more normal roof, I'm thinking. I'm also debating whether or not to drop the walls by half a wall. Because it's taking up a lot of the... I don't know, it's pretty tall. It's not going to be our permanent house. So I don't want it to stand out too much, I guess. I'm thinking I'm probably just going to pause my timer until I... get done mining, I guess. So I don't... only have like a 10 minute episode with 5 minutes of a time lapse or something. Oh man, I didn't even realize I put it that close. I'm gonna quickly move that, I guess. Nice. 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 That's it. Nice. Oh, of course a fucking troll has to spawn right there, right at the end. Yeah, I got the nails on me. Oh, dang it, I was doing the opposite direction. I don't think I can move it all up. I'll probably have to take stuff out again. I don't think I can go upstairs with it fully loaded. Annoyingly. Yeah. I'm gonna put my timer back on, I guess, because this isn't just mining. And who knows, maybe we'll aggro the troll and have a terrible day. Still not enough. It almost feels like it might be a little stuck. Like I said, it's just stairs again. I guess I'll figure out approximately how much I need to remove if I want to go upstairs. You'd think that they'd make it so that's at least, I don't know. You'd think that would be like a full cart would just barely be able to get upstairs because that's the shallowest thing you can build. So either they should add something shallower. That you can build. Yeah, still not going. So I have to take out half of it, I guess. Even that's too much. That's this is going. I guess that I should just put the cart at the top, maybe. Even this is too much, it seems like. Yeah, I'm just gonna build some chests at the top, I guess, and run all this stuff up. Feels like they kind of like neutered the throws. Like, I'm not throwing as far. Like, do they make it so if you're over encumbered, you can't throw as far or something? So, because that's kind of stupid if they did that. I'm gonna quickly build a fire in here. Maybe even just another bed. I'll probably build a bed since I think it's getting nighttime. Over there is where a base is, I'm pretty sure. Realize I didn't mark the house since I had the bed icon. I needed to put a house one there, actually. I might even drop a couple more off just to speed us up, because we're certainly going to have to take two trips. So hopefully we'll go a bit faster, get stuck on less stuff. Well, we have basically a full chest worth. That's 10 slots. That's 9, 10, 11, 12. Yeah, let's pop Ike Theer. Base over here. Let's get going. Hopefully more trolls don't spawn on the way. So technically, this is meadow, so we might just cut through here. So you don't have to go through the Black Forest over to the right. If nothing happens, I'll try to remember to cut all this out, but who knows. So we got the first load here. I think I'm gonna quickly, maybe we have some wood in here. Nah. I'll at least make more chests so I can just throw down more of this. I think I'll chop down a couple of trees. Just to get the coal going as well. smelter is going to head back, get the other load, and then when we get back, start smelting and fix up the house and finish it. Because I'm really not liking that roof. And then I'm thinking maybe next episode, like, we might have enough to make a carve. So we might do that and circumnavigate the island that we started on. Okay, so we're basically back. So we'll do this. I might make a cultivator so I can just throw down some trees. Like, just plant some of the seeds just so we can keep up on it. Not have to tear down the natural stuff as much. I guess, well, let's just see how much it costs. 5? We have 10 still, yeah. That's core wood. Grab seeds, plant stuff, cut some trees, and then start fiddling with the new house. I'm thinking I'll lower it down since it is pretty tall. Don't want it to stand out too much. I guess I'll plant these a bit away from the normal tree, so it hopefully doesn't just smash all the natural stuff. It's like around here. I guess it will head back to the base, rest, get the rested bonus, fill everything up, and then do it. And I guess maybe we'll carve out some trees around there, around like the backside of that clearing. Yeah. Actually, I'll probably just take the cart with me. That'll be good. I can just fill up on wood. I'll throw down a couple of chests so we can get all the copper out. Yeah, I wanted to get a rusted bonus. We might even be able to sleep. Yeah. I do like how quick, like how early you can get to sleep in this game. think that might be good enough for now. So I'll have this on the house. So I guess I'll drop this off here. Have as much wood as I can carry. Throw some in the... what's it called? Charcoal kiln. And then throw the rest on the ground, like place it on the ground or in chest or something, and then we'll come back over here and start building a little bit. We only got a couple minutes left, but I might go over because I'm not sure how much I'm gonna have cut out. Okay, so we'll do this, get the smelters and kilns running. And then we'll tear off the top of the house. Did we build everything we could? Do I have more? Yeah, we can't build anymore. Then let's go back and build for a little bit. At the very least, we'll tear off the roof and then maybe throw on a normal one and then end it there. I'm thinking... yeah, because I want to tear off the roof. And then I want it to be a half wall rather than a full wall on top. Maybe we'll change the door out because it is pretty grand for basically what's going to be a little... well, I guess we can have it be like, cause like it'll be like a big, like a dock and some a warehouse or two maybe. And we'll have like all the smelting stuff down there, and I kind of want like the big house, maybe even something somewhat castle-like at the top. So I guess we can have some slightly progressively bigger and more grand like houses. So I guess we could have like a decently looking house. So I guess we'll eventually tear out this wooden foundation and throw a stone one in. The lower down we can get kind of cheaper on materials. Honestly, maybe I'd even have it all be these half blocks. I don't know. I guess we'll decide when we start punching holes in it and throwing windows in and whatnot. Yeah, that's my timer. Oh, and now I tore the roof off, so now I can't repair anything. I don't know, I guess that... Yeah, we'll just end it here, I guess, and I'll pick up next time. I think I might be done recording time. No, I should probably record another one. So, yeah, we'll end it here and pick up right immediately, just finishing some more of the house, I guess. So, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.